laws are being read or my chats are being observed, population in the state, the way... Most of what people in government do is supposed to be transparent and open. We're supposed to know what it is that they're doing. That's why they're called public servants. By contrast, we, people who are private individuals, most of what we do is supposed to be completely private. That's why we're called private individuals. That's a healthy functioning society where we know about what those in power are doing, but they don't know anything about us. We've completely reversed that. Most of what the government is doing is done behind a complete wall of secrecy at exactly the same time that the government knows more and more and more about what it is that we're doing through this surveillance system. And this kind of extreme reversal, where all the information rests in the hands of the state and none in our hands, is really quite menacing to a democracy.